By the way that you picked up the phone, I could tell that you weren't gonna die. February's about as long as it is wide. Guess that I've been getting pretty good with it, trying hard not to get too obsessed with it. I guess I shouldn't have been surprised. Guess that I was pretty much prepared for it. I was stuck in my own sense of time. Rigid and depressed, needy, halfway pissed and resigned. Parking lots in the office talk, then punch my card at the coffee shop. Pretty sure we're all gonna die. Pretty sure we're all gonna die. I suppose that you thought I'd be shaken up. I suppose that you thought I'd be gushing blood. Not true. I only died on the inside. I suppose that you thought I'd be taken out. Back behind one of those bars downtown. Not true. I'm still alive on the outside. Good old Freddie Mercury, the only guy that advises me. And this time he said you can't beat him, join him. I've been reading about the Calvary. Crucifixion still gets to me. I guess Golgotha meets the mount of execution. Best advice that I've ever gotten was from good old Johnny Rotten. He said, God save the Queen. He said, no future for you, no future for me. Up by the bars and the pigs and the sheep or the studs, I'm alive, except for the inside. I suppose that you thought I'd be the first one to go by the bars or the pigs or the sheep or the shows, I'm alive, except on the inside. I don't know nothing. The devil's a person. I met him at the riverside of Perkins. The bed sheets and curtains. One thing's for certain. The devil's a person. I met him at the riverside of Perkins. The bed sheets and curtains.